a big opportunity for Joe to overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. And
here he is, one half of the Lucha Dragons, the man they call Kalisto, looking to do some damage.
Kalisto briefly. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
Look for him to hold nothing back here. His untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Nice job by Jey Uso.
Look at the Uso splash!
He needs to capitalize on it now. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. Oh, he turns it around.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, and he's still there.
Oh, so crazy! Out of position, Byron.
Oh, you know what's coming next, Michael.
Boom, that.
Super kick!
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Look at the pole bike.
Perfect 10 has him up.
Boom! Perhaps Jimmy Uso championship match. Crazy move.
He's got him now.
Table in play.
Everyone.
Wow, I am impressed.
Yeah, he's got something special brewing here.
Super kick!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This should do it right there. Jimmy Uso climbing up.
Wait a minute. Dodges that one.
Super kick!
Guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Incredible!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
This might be incoming. Flips the script on him there. And if he hits this, this one's over.
Wow, what a
happen next.
Jimmy Uso looking to attack from high.
He's looking at it.
Uso splash!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Making his way to the ring, his opponent, from Charlotte, North Carolina.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that.
Worth noting that we are just a few miles from the double. Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Be it.
Face bust.
I can't help but feel good.
No question about it, Cole.
Look out!
There.
Things have certainly changed for Heath Slater here at WWE.
The WWE Universe felt like Slater's unique brand of vocal enthusiasm. And
down! Suicide dive! Cedric Alexander looking to take Lombard.
And this has got to be it.
Two, three. Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Introducing the challenger from Alabama. Introducing the champion from Hollywood, Florida.
Okay, guys, here we go.
So much on the line in this championship match tonight, guys.
Team Werther's looking to steal the show. The show-off takes pride in taking down any superstar who steps in front of
Mojo Rawley's opening here. What an impact.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break
single night, and the term show-off is more than just a model.
Dolph Ziggler is charismatic. He's a tremendous athlete, and he's double tough. Men want to be Dolph Ziggler, and women want
quite like him. chin music.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
United States champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something.
Making his way to the ring, his opponent from Long Island, New York.
Down with a... guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
Hey, almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to...
Boom! It's just a matter of... Ryder, here we go. He's making a statement here with this attack. Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
Him out.
But now can Zack Ryder capitalize on this?
Zack
executed though.
Belly to ball here.
Oh, good. Here he goes for the win.
Here is your winner, Roderick.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Little Miss Bliss.
Did Alexa Bliss...
in there with one of the best. One wrong move, and she'll...
champion. We'll see if she can get it done here in this one.
Number two... that acrobat.
You know, she's the kind of competitor.
This might be it. Paige! Got all that.
Insult!
Matter of time now before the
table in play.
I can tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power.
Paige sure could be used at any moment here.
Oh, whoa, look at. She's looking at it. This could do it.
One, two, three. And still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Paige.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that
huge match coming up, guys, as the WWE World Champion. Gentlemen, huge title match coming up and a huge opportunity.
About its match of the year.
Championship is on the line.
Momentum. But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both.
Oh, Brock! He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less.
Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking to answer the call.
Oh, we know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
The challengers.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton with invisible. Oh. Momentum clear.
RKO out of nowhere.
I don't remember the last.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
WWE Champion, he is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the absolute definition of vicious.